Hamburgers. I was born in a village and grew up there, and I never even really heard about America. So I was really terrified, scary.